Welcome to Politics Girl. When I started this channel, my goal was to inform and engage people about American politics. I thought that the more people knew, the more involved they would want to be. But my original goal was kind of usurped by the insanity that is modern day political circus. It's nuts out there now. And I basically stopped doing videos after Trump was elected because I wasn't sure how my voice fit into the constant din that is political commentary. At the end of the day, I'm just one person, but my goal was always to educate as many people as possible so they could make more informed decisions about our leaders. Because if we're being honest, many of our leaders prefer it when we're not engaged. It means that we leave them alone and they have more power to make decisions for us. But now, as we come up on this presidential election, especially this particular presidential election, I'm finding it impossible to just sit and be quiet because it's all just too much. And I felt like I had to do something. The thing is, I am thrilled that there are so many more people out there committed to politics than when I started this channel 6 years ago. But there's also even more disinformation and lies than ever before. I mean, when I started this, no one had ever heard of fake news or alternative facts. And it's become so much to sort through. And honestly, who the hell has the time? I mean, my kid is doing middle school in his bedroom. We haven't really left the house since March because of my lung disease. Recently, I couldn't even go outside in California because of the fires. Our neighborhood businesses are shuttered. People can't go to concerts or sporting events. And America's just become this kind of surreal hellscape. Keep in mind, no one pays me to do this. I make no profit from deceiving you, and I have no desire to be famous. I just believe that the better you understand an issue, the better and more informed a decision you're able to make. I have no agenda other than the health and well-being of this wonderful country. So, that is it. Welcome to Politics Girl. Know, grow, change.